Hey guys, welcome to Cool Destruction. Sorry about the leaves. Anyway, today's Cool Destruction Halloween special. And what I'm gonna destroy for Halloween? This. A Logicon home phone, apparently. And yes, it's still in the bag. Hold on. I'm just gonna... Let's get right to the video. Let's open it. Yep, it's on a health bag. Wow, it came with everything that it needs. That's fucking amazing. So first up, we have this Logicon cell phone. As you can see, right now the batteries are dead, but I have extra batteries. So let me get them real quick. Alright, just got the batteries. Now let's get these ew dead ones. Oh, terrible. And let's insert the fresh air ones. It works. I told you this will work. Well, these are rechargeable batteries, so eh. I'm probably gonna keep this, but the bottom of the book, I don't think I will, and they're kind of sticky. Four works. Inks and every debt. And this is the same in Logicon cell phone. I mean home phone that I destroyed on Cool Destruction. And this one is kind of dirty. Ew. And this piece of shit. It's also dirty. Ugh. And it came with this. It looks like a charger to me. But I don't feel I'm gonna keep it though. So, yeah. Time to for the drop test. Backside. 3, 2, 1. Huh, back feels quite scratchy. Yeah, but phone's still in good condition. Corner drop in 3, 2, 1. What the fuck is... Alright, so this back panel just pops up, but we can snap that back in. And there's a big gunk thing, but phone's still alive. And, oof. And lastly, the face down drop test. 3, 2, 1. Held it. Oh my god. Why the screen? Why plastic? And now for our ludicrous drop test on this big ass rock. 3, 2, 1. Ah, damn it, I missed. Try again. 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's nice. Alright, it took me a while to get the phone, but working. Amazing. Fucking amazing. Slam test. Oh, what's that? You're breaking up with me? That was so loud. I almost thought my phone was vibrating, but anyway. Ooh. The back panel, second battery, was popping up, and this one is almost gonna come out. But we can put them back in. Will the phone still work? Still does. Oh my god, this thing is a winner. Let's do some skits now. Hey guys, look at my new phone. Oh, bitch, what is this? Is another phone from 2001, but this one is from 2006. Really? Again? And you fucking cunt, and we use recent phones now again for the second time. And give me that. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. You're with your 2006 Logicon fucking hell home phones. I think that wasn't the perfect idea. Oh, still works. This thing is alive, it's a beast. All right, I think we're almost done with the test. Let's do one more test now, which is the rock test. 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Wait, hold on. What the fuck? Is this a no? Wait, don't tell me. The rock. You may not see this on camera. I got it on camera. The rock just falls apart. I dropped the rock in front of the phone. The phone still works, even though it's kind of scratched. And the rock feels in quite pieces. Oh my god, this thing is the new Nokia 3310. But what if it's the new Nokia 3310 becoming a new destroyer? But first, I think I should finish. I think we should do another test. Just with this. Yeet! Bruh. The front glass screen is not. It is okay. Oh my god. Alright, I think I shall hurry up because it's almost fucking dark. So we'll destroy this now. Alright, y'all ready? 3, 2, 1.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
So much for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. No more returning back, Mr. Logicom. Yep. Bye. I'm leaving you here.